completed a mission lasting 6 months and are due for rotation in less than 24 hours. I agree that those are not normal signals, but I also think the computer isn't functioning right, that's all.
Those damn signals are damaging Earth's radio and video systems.
Now look, if anyone can end this catastrophe, it's the science team in the Lambda complex at the opposite end of the base. Science team in the Lambda complex at the opposite end of the base.